अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सब्जेक्ट इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, क्लास 11IIT। आई एम तालिब मुंशी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 3, दैट इज़ इम्प्रेसिव वेब डिज़ाइन विथ HTML5। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न 4 टॉपिक्स। व्हाट इज़ फॉर्म इन HTML, देन फॉर्म टैग, देन इनपुट टैग and attributes of this input tag. Okay, forms in HTML is used to accept user input. The form in HTML is created by using form tag, start form and end form, means it is pair tag. A form is a collection of different elements, also called as controls. A form is a collection of different elements. These elements are called as control, like text box where you enter, just like in Google you enter and click on search, then radio button, gender male female, this is radio button. Checkbox, your interest, you checks on many checkbox, then submit button and many more. These are form control. This is also called as form element or form controls. Some example of form. See, first this is you always use this Facebook, create new account. This is a label, text box, first name, surname, text box, this is text box. These are called as controls or form element. This is date, gender, radio button, male, female. Okay, this is one example of form. Other, your Google account, this is also forms. See, this is label, text box, this is also text box, this is label, birthday. This is date form element, gender, list, mobile number, this is text box, checkbox. Okay, these are form used in Google account. Next, this is HTML form elements, label, text box, email ID. Then this is radio button, male, female. This is submit button. Please remember, this are called as control or form elements. Another, Twitter, this is submit button, then password field, username field, this is text box, checkbox, show password. Okay, also plugs. These are some example of forms. See here, many elements like text field, text area field, drop down menus, radio button, checkbox. There are many form elements. Now see form tag. With the help of this tag you can create form. Form tag can have following attributes. Form tag also have some attributes, name and action. What name does name attribute? It specifies name to a form. Action, the action attribute specifies the path where the form is to be submitted. Means when you click on that submit button. For example, you are filling some online form of your school or your college. When you click submit, it is submit to somewhere. This is action. When user clicks on submit button, if the action attribute is committed, the action is set to the current page. The attributes used with form element and input element. Method. The method attribute specifies get or post method. There are two methods of form, get or post method, to be used when submitting the form data. Means you are submitting form to somewhere where their action is used. Now by which method you are submitting the form, by get or post. These are two methods you can submit your form through this two methods. Now see what is get and what is post. Get method, the default method. By default method of submitting form data is get. The data submitted by using get is visible in address bar. You means it is insecure. It is easy, but it is insecure. Means when you click on action or sorry submit, your data is visible in address bar. Post method does not display post the form data in address bar. So it is a secure method to submit sensitive or it does not have size limitation as in get method. In get method there is size limitation. In post method there is no size limitation, and your sensitive data where you have sensitive data you can use post method. The post method of sending data does not display the form data in address bar, so it is a secure method. The input tag. Okay, next is input tag. You are used form, and we have seen form and form attributes. Now see input. For example, means form is captain. It is also a main. Input tag is used to specify different types of controls by using type attribute. Syntax of using input type with attribute is, see, input type text, create a one line text. Input type radio button, it creates radio button. The radio button allows one option selection against multiple choice. Then input type checkbox, you can select many checkbox, create checkbox. It allows more than one selection against multiple choice. Here only one selection. In checkbox, more than one selection. Then input type submit, display a button for submitting the form data to a server. Means when you make, for example, your Facebook, where the button is submit button. Input type is equal to password. The password input type is used to create text. Contains in the form of asterisk or disk, means it is not visible to anyone. Password is very sensitive. Input type reset, the reset control clears the text content entered in the form. Means when you click on this button which have type reset, the all the contents controls are cleared by this button. Then input type simple button, it displays push button which activates on events. Okay, today we have learned forms in HTML. What is form? Then form tag and its attribute. Then input tab and attributes of input tag. Thank you.